There are. First start. There's the genius toward the back, along with wartime and Princess Annie. Lala Diva dashes through to set those
first
early
start,
splits.
One just
God of Love is on the rail, followed closely by cryptocurrency and universal lead. Boss.
Former
Mo always rated off
the
that lead, grid and right
rules.
On his inside.
Father Patrick
as right past the 5/8
Mahogany
ball. Uncle
Frank
down
follows
the rail.
Some 6.5 lengths off
solid
the lead.
Approach
as
the professor races ahead of wartime.
Races
as toward
the back of the
run with Uncle Polly and
Eagle One.
Princess Annie has made some ground.
Uncle Vinny is all the final three and she's a hit continues to lead them, showing up by some field and last
Mahogany
ball
now finding a gear and beginning to gain.
They arrive
as they're about to arrive at the 5/16
are now beginning
England
to tie up on
the right
universal
boss
Father
tackled
by
Wawa
lane wide.
As they swing past the 5/16
who has that lead,
Mahogany now right against the fence and accelerating and Mahogany now takes
Wawa
is now asked to accelerate
past
universal boss
is toward the outside.
England's rules has to quit and fights on but Wawa looks to stick the nose in front.
As they travel toward the furlong pool, Wawa just the leader from up
on the
universal boss who has been checked on the rail.
It is
but Wawa now
begins
to come away
inside
the final 16.
It is
Wawa
running like a scared hare in the end and
coming away, winning as expected by 5 lengths over universal boss wartime. Summer Sun coming on late. Uncle Frank is 5th.
One and two both go to the testing barn. The winner, Mahogany, 101 to win, 52-50 to place.